cooking cup of noodles with tuna.
We're gonna be needing 3 tomatoes, a half an onion, the tuna, the maruchan, and the mayonnaise, and a knife.
Cut it in half like that, and then you cut like that. And then
meanwhile, you're gonna put water to boil. So
this is how the tomato should look like. And I do have my hand brush. And then now we're gonna cut the onion.
It should look like this.
You put it in the tomato together. Step is open your tunas and get the water out like this. Get your thing, I don't know what this is called, and just put it like that. So it should look like this, and we're gonna leave it here. It's clean. And now that the water is boiling, gonna turn it. In the maruchan, and you only open half of it, so you can cover it back again. Get a big bowl, and then you're gonna add the tomato and the onion. Then you're gonna add the tuna. Get your mayonnaise, and you're gonna add 3 of mayonnaise, 3 spoons of mayonnaise. It should look like this, and get a big spoon and mix it. It should look like this, and if you added 4 tunas, then you add 4 tablespoons, 4 spoons of mayonnaise. So I'm gonna add another one so it can be extra meat. So. Another spoon of mayonnaise. And now you're gonna mix. So I'm gonna wash this thing because I'm gonna use it again for the maruchan. So my brother's gonna pour it. All the juice is gonna get out. Like that. You add it in the tuna, and I'm boiling more water because I need another one. So you're gonna be needing 2 maruchans. So the soup is ready. I'm gonna add it here and spray it. Now you're gonna obviously mix. Get your spoon and go to the toilet and bring all up. Get it all up and keep mixing. So now we have the thing mixed, the tuna mixed and the maruchana. And I forgot to tell you guys that we also need tostadas to eat it. That's a good part. So. Like that or like that. Do you like it?
It's super good. You guys should try it.
Make it, Sweeney. So my brother is adding Valentina, and you can add Valentina too. It's good.
Thank you guys for watching, and make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And yeah, see you guys in the next